Now let's try a more ambitious test of your imagination.